Right, it's another lovely weekend and a lot of pairings, interesting pairings for that matter. The German Bundesliga, French League, and of course Spanish La Liga. Not forgetting the drama too in the Italian Serie A. But in English Premiership this Saturday, it will be Chelsea that is taking on Crystal Palace in a game that promises to be very, very interesting. Chelsea has been under pressure in recent time, and we are hoping that Frank Lampard and his boys will make the best use of this opportunity as Crystal Palace comes. Everything that has been quite impressive this season will be taken on a Brighton in a game that also look quite promising, a very tasty fixture if you ask me. But Everton has been doing well, and let's see whether Carlo Ancelotti and his boys will continue the magic in this week 4 of the EPL. Leeds United will also be in action, and that is a very, very tasty one against Manchester City. But on Sunday, expect more drama because Arsenal will be taking on Sheffield United at the Emirates. Arsenal, they've had some fluctuating fortunes in recent time, losing the league game to Liverpool, and of course beating the same Liverpool in the Carabao Cup. And perhaps they want to at least improve on their 6 points they've already got in the EPL in this Sunday's confrontation. Let's tell you too that Leicester City, handled by Brendan Rodgers, will be taking on West Ham United in another game bid for Sunday. And we tell you too that Leeds United will take on Manchester City at Elland Road. Southampton will take on West Brom, while Newcastle, of course, Burnley will also slug it out. And the big game for Sunday in the EPL will involve Manchester United and, of course, Tottenham Hotspur. Call it the return of Jose Mourinho to Old Trafford, and you'll not be wrong. Jose Mourinho, of course, you know him for his charisma and everything, the showmanship and all of that. He'll be arriving a ground that he has not been his fortress before now. But there's a lot of pressure on Manchester United and, of course, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. And we are hoping that it will be a dream clash come tomorrow at Old Trafford. Wolves will be taking on Fulham in another fixture that also promises to be very, very interesting. Wolves are under pressure because their top star, talk about Adama Traore, is needed by Spain, just as we know him to be a Malian. So let's get to see how this will make up. Adama Traore, will he be in the best frame of mind for the fixture against Fulham? Tomorrow we shall be able to confirm all that. Aston Villa will take on Liverpool in another fixture. But let's tell you too that in the Italian Serie A, many Nigerians will be looking forward to seeing Nigerian star Victor Osimhen in action against Cristiano Ronaldo inspired opponents. Talk about Juventus. Juventus are home to Napoli. Completed Osimhen. Many Nigerians want Osimhen to get a goal. He has played 2 games for them. He has not been able to get a goal, but many people want to see him explode in this fixture against Juventus, right there in the ground of Juventus. A very, very tricky fixture, if you ask me. Osimhen was tested not long ago, the second test for him regarding coronavirus, and he has passed the test. Let us hope too that we pass the test against Juventus in this testy fixture of Sunday. And in the Spanish La Liga, FC Barcelona will also be in action against Sevilla, and it will be fun seeing Lionel Messi and his guys try to impress under new manager Ronald Koeman. So very, very lovely weekend, interesting pairings, and we are hoping that the best of football will be seen. From Lagos, and Raymond Akbar, we are reporting for News Express Nigerian Television.